you and Ben were stopping off for a nightcap.
Yes, we did. Just for a short one.
Well, look what you've done. Caught me admiring your incredible wardrobe.
Darling, that sable looks absolutely fabulous on you. Why don't you keep it?
Are you serious?
Oh, of course I'm serious. I've got others. Anyway, we're sisters, and in my book, sisters share. Speaking of books.
Yes?
A thought just crossed my mind. Have you ever thought about writing one?
A book? No, why would I? I can't even sit still long enough to write a postcard. Never mind making it interesting.
Darling, you underestimate yourself. You were always so good at telling stories. I remember those fancy fibs that you used to tell Daddy. Creative lying, I used to call it. I always used to admire you, even envy you, because those lies, they got you out of so much trouble.
Yes, I know, but a book.
Well, why not? I mean, after all, Cassie, you are a very attractive woman. And all those years alone in jail, I'm sure there must have been some male prisoners or guards or assorted riffraff who must have hungered after you. Oh, I'm sure it'd be a fabulous book, and it would give you something to do while you're here in Denver. And if you run out of ideas, there's always me.
You?
Well, yes. I should be good for at least a chapter, don't you think? I mean, my life as the head of the Colbico Empire has not exactly been dull.
No, I imagine it hasn't.
Cassie, did I say something wrong?
No, I've got a headache, that's all.
Oh, my poor pet. Why don't you just go to bed and sleep on it?
Yes, I will. Good night, Alexis.
Cassie!